I'm pretty sporadic. Sometimes I'm really into it, and sometimes I kind of like forgetting my phone and the whole Twitter world for a while. For a really long time, I've been trying to work a harmonica into a pop song. I think it's just like an impossible feat, but who knows? Probably Waiting for Tonight. I forgot about it and was re-reminded, and it's just a really good song. Oddly, I have, which is kind of strange because you'd think I'd just be enjoying the fact that I've just recently released new music and go touring, but no, I'm already writing and scheming, and I don't know. Who knows what it's going to be? Maybe a little disco-y. Well, I think there's always an attraction to new music for me. I'm always excited about what I've done most recently, and so that would be Runaway With Me. Oh, I've had a million awkward moments on stage. It's odd because it's the one place you can feel the most at home and also the most insecure, and it totally depends on the night and the vibe and your headspace and also the crowd, to be honest. I think I'll definitely always be releasing music. There's no set schedule to that. It doesn't have to be yearly, and even with Emotion, it took me 2.5 years, but the writing process is something that I just don't stop, so I see that continuing, and the rest of my life is a mystery, but I kind of like it that way. I will definitely tour the UK, I think probably most likely in the new year. Yeah.